killed, our advance would be completely altered, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down and started targeting me, I had to stand my ground. I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped.